I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off lock screen widgets on your Windows 11 computer. Are you not a fan of the new widgets popping up on your Windows 11 lock screen? Thankfully, whether you just don't care about seeing weather, stocks, traffic, sports scores, and other information on your computer's lock screen, you can easily get rid of it. So if you're ready to turn off lock screen widgets on your Windows 11 computer, let's get into it. Step 1. Tap the Windows and I keys at the same time to open the Windows Settings app. Step 2. Tap Personalization in the list of options on the left side of the screen. Personalization options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Lock Screen in this menu. Lock Screen options are shown. Step 4. Find Lock Screen Status in this menu and then click the drop-down menu associated with it. Choose None in this drop-down menu. Going forward, you'll no longer see widget items on your lock screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.